Joining us now on the line from Belfast is author and Middle East affairs expert, Mr. Saeb Shath. Mr. Shath, welcome to the program. Give us your thoughts on the retaliatory attacks being carried out by the Yemeni forces.
Yemeni army and its allies from the Yemeni resistance, mainly the Houthi, have launched these drone attacks, which is one in Dubai, and the missiles attacks as well in Saudi Arabia. A retaliation for these both countries, escalating rule in starving and destroying the country. Hence, the country is being targeted by a massive campaign, which is the United States of America is involved in even supplying them with the internationally prohibited weaponries. And we notice especially the Emirates, since these drones, the Samad 3 drones, hit Dubai in last August, the resistance and the Yemeni army, they declared they did at least attack Dubai once, and they deny it. And today, I'm sure they will deny that. July, Abu Dhabi airport was targeted, and they denied that. But Dubai is the third busiest international airport, and it's a destination which is famous worldwide for tourism and shopping. So this is a major escalation in here. When the Houthis as well and the Yemeni army telling them to the Emirates as a punishment for the rule in wrecking their country, all the strategic areas and locations of the United Arab Emirates is now within reach of the Houthis and the Yemeni army. This is, you're talking about 1,600 kilometers away from the Houthis bases or controlled areas in Yemen. This is increasingly will worry the United States of America and the Zionists, who are leading and planning for the Saudis and the Emirates how to conduct such a war, and engineering even the blockade for them, which they are imposing in the Yemenis, to break the will of the people, who are, a lot of the Yemenis are today are victims for a starvation resulted and famine and diseases as well resulted from such a war and from the blockade. We have to mention as well the role which is the United States of America is playing in the in supplying and supporting and training the Saudis and Emirates and their alliances there and to conduct such a criminal war in an impoverished country like Yemen. And all of that targeted at the civilians, because most of the casualties we notice in Yemen are civilians, and the destruction in Yemen is the civil infrastructure from cities, schools, hospitals, universities, all of that. And that is done with the planning and with the precision targeting of the United States of America, as they claim, which they provide intelligence assistance to the precision targeting for the Saudis and Emirates as well, and refueling the attacking Saudis and American-made air jets over Yemen. And plus the training of the Saudis soldiers how to attack. Adding to all of that, the involvement of the Zionist entity Israel, who take the mercenaries, which they send them to Yemen, and train them in the Negev desert of Palestine, because of the similar territories and terrains in there, and they train them under the supervision of the Zionist entity generals in war scenarios which they conducted on the Palestinians. And they export all the mercenaries back to Yemen. So this war of aggression on Yemen, we see a collection of Zionist, imperialist, Arab reactionary forces against one impoverished nation bent in destroying the country.
Thank you very much, Arthur, and Middle East affairs expert Saeb Shath joining us from Belfast.